PowerDirector 16, my audio wave is gone. Have you ever gotten that? Have you gotten starting to edit a video and then you go down here and you're like, well, where's my audio here? Like, come on. Audio. Then you start clicking like crazy and you're like, where's my audio? This one's got audio. This one doesn't got audio. What's going on? Well, what I do is I actually go to the actual folder and I delete the cache. And I'll have the link in the description and in the title for you guys. And you might want to kind of save it, put it in a notepad or something like that. But what I do is I jump into users and then of course your username, whatever it happens to be on your computer. AppData Roaming CyberLink PowerDirector 16, whatever version you're running, Cache WaveForms. And I delete everything that's in that folder, all the temporary files. And then my waveform literally does come back. This actually works for me, and then I actually see my waveform. Another thing you can actually try is go up and click on the bell, or the gear? No, the gear. Click on the actual gear, and then you'll see a place under General that says Manually Delete. So you can also delete all your files that are there if they've built up too much, which is also where you got a cache. So click on Manual Delete by clicking on the gear and going to General. And you can also try heading over to this folder with whatever program you use and delete the cache files that are in there. And then reboot or run your PowerDirector and you should have your waveforms back. This is what works for me. May not work for you, but when I have issues with my waveform not showing up, that's what I do. I'm ready.